Everyone, in this tutorial I am going to do the revolve, and for this I am going to start this Rio or pre and use a define and make a part Uko, and I am going to select that plane and use sketch Uko. I am going to make a circle and select the pile to exit the circle icon and make it diameter as 200, and go under trim and trim that arc. And connect that line to that point to center and close the arc. Okay. Now I am exiting the sketch and I am clicking on revolve, and the axis of revolve, I need this one, and it is 360 degrees, and I zoom out and accept it. Now I am clicking on top plane sketch. Going to make a rectangle, deselect and make it as 50, okay, maybe make it as 70, and that part make it as 150, and that dimension make it as 75, and Uko, and select the extrusion and remove preview and Uko. Select the extrude from the model tree and select the mirror and use that plane as mirror. And select OK. Now we have our design. I am going to make a shell. Select the shell icon and remove that face and make it as 10. Uko. Now we have our design. And I am going to select the top plane again. Extrude. On the placement define that it show the top plane as we selected before, and the right plane is reference plane, accept it as default. I make a circle, two circles, and deselect and change that dimension, that diameter as 50, and that one as 85, and that distance as 125, and select UCO. Now it is extruded, and make it as 100. Okay, that last extrude selected, it is selected, and use mirror and use right plane and select UCO. Now I am going to make a plane of top plane, select plane and select top plane and make it as 100, no, not 100, 150. UCO. Now sketch on the on our plane. UCO. Make a rectangle, another rectangle. Select and make it as 100. Make that dimension or that dimension 100, and there is a dimension height there, a dimension is there. That thickness is 10. That thickness is 10. That part is 50. And that dimension is 80. And the whole dimension is 100, and that dimension is 50. No, that dimension is 80 as well. 80, that dimension is 50. Now it is centered. And exit. Now select the extrude revert direction and come to the surface, up to surface, and select that face and preview, and it is okay what we want. And exit. Now sketch on the top plane. UCO and make a circle. Deselect and change the diameter as 40. UCO. Select the extrusion and remove through all. Okay. Now we have our model ready. I am going to hide the planes and the coordinate axis, and I am going under application mechanica, structure analysis, bonded, UCO, and I am going to select the material assignment, and on the more I am going to select steel, transfer, UCO, UCO. And I am going to have a on under insert, I am going to use planar constraint and the face is there. Okay, it is clamped and I am going to make a pressure on this surface with 10 megapascal and also planar on this surface and keep control key and press both surface and make it as 5 megapascal. Now our model is ready and I am going to use analysis and undefine new static and run. Yes and yes. Okay, it doesn't accept, it doesn't like it, delete, close, and it doesn't like our strength. Constraint is not lucky, delete it. I am going to use the constraint and select that face and use a clamp or fixed. Again, new UCO. We are waiting for the result. everything is okay now, and show the result. Phone says megapascal. Show. As you see, we have 148 megapascal on this hole, as we suggested, and for this area is 15.9, almost 16 megapascal. And I am going to use insert, and I am going to open the analysis, and instead I am going to see the replacement in millimeter. The displacement is 0.9 almost, and it is up there in that hole, as we suggested. Insert, analysis, and I am going to see the restraint, and the restraint is 0.74, the maximum, and it is also there. Okay, it is not so bad. We are going to exit the result, and you can save it, and close, and we are going on the file new, use drawing, and I use the A3 format, and you have all your views, and select that one on the annotate. You are going to use show and select all of them. Uko, and you can move what you want it. You can move that one. You can move that one, and this one, and all of those, and select that part, show all. Select all to show all the dimensions, and you can move and make it beautiful. And select all of them and move, and then you are going to under publish, you can print it out, or print it out, or review, or make another format of this design. Under file you can save, or you can close the window after saving. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.